Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to add a card to your Apple Wallet to use on an Apple Watch for contactless payments. I'll show you how to do this on iPhone and on the watch itself. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To add a card to your wallet, the easiest method is to use your iPhone. So open the Watch app on your iPhone and tap on My Watch at the bottom. Now scroll down and choose Wallet and Apple Pay, and then you can either tap on Add Card at the top, or tap on Add if the card you want is already shown. After tapping on Add Card, you can now select a previous card. If you are adding a card that hasn't been used on your devices before, tap on Debit or Credit Card and then continue to enter the details. You can scan the front of the card now, and then whichever method you choose, you'll likely need to manually enter the security code, which is usually on the back of the card. After entering this, tap on Next, and then wait a few moments. The next page that appears will require you to read and agree to the terms. Tap on Agree at the bottom to continue, and then wait a few more seconds. You should now have the option to verify the card you are adding. The method to do this will depend on your card. The options for me are to get a call, text, or use my mobile banking app. Use the confirmation option of your choice, and once this is done, you might receive a message from your bank saying that a card has been added to a new device. Tap on your card here to be able to view details, and you might want to customize some of the options on the main settings page. Your card should now be added to your Apple Watch, and you can try it out. To activate your card for contactless payments, double press the side button on your watch, and your card should appear on screen, ready to scan. If you wanted to add a card using just your Apple Watch, then open the app screen and scroll down and tap on Wallet. Tap on the three dots, now tap on Add Card, then choose Debit or Credit Card, then tap on Continue, and finally enter your card details and follow the confirmation steps. That's how to add a card to your Apple Wallet to use on an Apple Watch for contactless payments. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.